Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Sister Tracy with this week's edition of Youth Tips Tuesdays. And today's tip is, remember, going to church is a joyful privilege. Psalms 150:1 says, praise ye the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament of his power. The house of the Lord is where we come for corporate worship unto God. It is where we come to be in the presence of God. Matthew 18:20 says, for where there are two or three gathered together in my name, there am I in the midst of them. Going to church as a believer is very important for so many different reasons. When we come together, we can strengthen and encourage one another, seek the face of God at the altar, learn of God through the teaching of his word, hear from God by the preaching of his word, and seek healing and deliverance through prayer from the elders. And let us also remember that Hebrews 10:25 says, not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together, as the manner of some is, but exhorting one another, and so much the more as ye see the day approaching. This is a reminder that when we miss out on church, we really miss out. So let us be like David in Psalms 122:1, when he says, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. So remember, going to church is not only a privilege, but it's a blessing. I hope that was helpful.